close to the underworld. Once we're in, it won't be easy getting back out. You ready for this? Sounds like you're all set. Good. Hey, who'd you want to meet in the afterlife if you could? Huh, I'd want to see my granddad. We'd go hunting for copa together.
I guess my mom and dad.
Huh? Sorry, I didn't know. So much corruption. If that's right, we should be able to find that underworld oil around here. And we got company.
Couldn't make it easy, could they?
We just gotta play their game.
Hopefully not for too long.
Glad he's enjoying himself.
Corruption's coming back.
That explains why most folks can't get back from here.
Made it. I really thought we were done for.
Yeah. The tomb doesn't open its doors lightly. All right, that's everything. Let's head back to the safe house and fix up the bike. That's the Rinko I know. No, never holds back.
Would a secondhand shop really deal in something like that?
Lots of things end up on their shelves. Most folks wouldn't recognize it. If it's that corrupted, definitely worth checking out. Akito. Let me take over for a little bit. I'll fix it.
Okay.
Should be good to go. We're charging into the lion's den. You ready for this? This far, we're not leaving empty-handed.
Damn right. I'm taking back Mari.
This is where I died. Full of regret. But thanks to you two, I can put that behind me now.
You're taking off.
I have to. Got nothing left keeping me here. Sorry I couldn't stick around. Till the end.
It's all right.
I can't quite bring myself to believe in the afterlife, even though I'm like this. After all, if it were real, people would be happy to embrace death. Live. Embrace your life.
Let's go, partner. So Erika was what was keeping Rinko chained to this world. And now that things are settled, she had to move on.
Is that gonna happen to you too?
Probably.